A deadly shooting in central Fresno now under investigation. Police tell us that they found a teenager who was shot near Sussex and Clark around 6:15 last night. That's a few blocks from Ashland exit off of Highway 41. He was rushed to a hospital but died. Detectives tell us another teen was taken to a hospital in a car seen leaving the shooting. Police say that the teen is recovering after being shot and has been detained.